Fall's the best time to go tree climbing because the colors are so vibrant and there's not a lot of leaves in the trees, so you get a perfect view. And winter's coming up, so you know, I gotta get as much done as I can right now because eventually I'm gonna be climbing in a snow jacket with big mitts on and boots, and that's not as fun. So I try to climb at least 4 hours every day in the fall.
That tree, that was about a minute and a half. A minute and a half.
Do you know anyone else who climbs trees as seriously as you do?
No, all my other friends, they gave that up when they were in high school, started doing other things, getting girlfriends. None of that was for me. It was all about the trees. When I used to do it as a kid, you know, it felt so good. It felt like I was the only person. I was on top of the world. I could see everything. I could see everybody. Everyone looked so small. Felt like I was the biggest person. Felt like I was closer to God. It just feels so good when you're up in that tree.
So you climb the tree and then you tag or flag the tree. What's that about?
Just letting people know that that's my tree and I'm the only one who could climb that tree. And if anyone else goes up there and tries to put a flag up there, I'll climb up there again. I'll flag it even higher to see.
Is it kind of lonely up there?
Sometimes, yeah. In the winter. It sucks in the winter. But a real soldier keeps that stuff all year long. It doesn't really matter. Hopefully more people will find out about it. Some more interests will come out of it. And maybe some other people like me, like climbing trees, will come out, meet up with me, and we could start up a professional thing. But Olympics one day, who knows?